Live from third floor, ride your son, the life is one, representing Scarborough to the fullest.
What a period. Like that, right?
Yeah. All right, say less.
Come through her, nigga, son.
Frank Ocean head ass. If we're doing that, I'm doing the whistle song.
I'm through when I get some, and you when I get some, and you when I get some. I'm through when I get some, and you are da-da-da-da. I'm through when I get some, and you when I get some.
Second period shit, how we be smashing if you wasn't with that period shit. I said if life is a bitch, then a young man spent years trying to know her. And I'm hoping she noticed, I ain't giving no notice. Oh, I came up a poet, oh, I'm hoping she noticed. I ain't giving no notice, oh, I'm hoping she noticed. I ain't giving no notice, how I came up a poet, how I came up a poet, yeah.
Sick of the niggas that got the flu. Who am I? Nah, nigga, who are you? I be spitting till my skin blue. Baby, yeah, we been cool. Always on point like a number two pencil. Guess who? Niggas trying to copy like a stencil. Moving like a bean, I ain't gonna toss you as a sensu. Ha, I guess the proof is in the pudding. Fighting all these temptations, I'm feeling like you but good. And with my foot up on the gas, ain't no coming last. Take a couple talks of the loud in and I pass like Nash. I'm off the graph when I'm spitting. Literal murderer, but your boy get acquitted. I swear to God, Brock Lesnar, man, I'm bringing the pain. Seem like these niggas lose their minds when they chasing the fame. But I'ma play the game, never play it the same. I tell them all of our ball, better stay in your lane. When I
come through when I get some, and you when I get some, I true when I get some. Could you know? We down the toll, all the way down the toll.
Do you feel that your message, apparent message of love that you brought back from Islam is the real reason they're after you, because you're not hating as hard as they want you to?
Well, I never did hate anybody hard, but I do know that when I wrote that letter saying that there were white people in Mecca, it shook up a lot of Muslims, because most of the Muslims who follow Mr. Muhammad absolutely believed that it was impossible, physically impossible, I should say divinely impossible, for a white person to go to Mecca. And my trip there shattered that image or that misconcept.
Anyone call you directly, Malcolm?
Oh, I've been receiving calls ever since I left the Black Muslim Movement.
And what sort of calls, Malcolm? You're disenchanted in view of the fact that these men who were your brothers are making threats against your life?
No, because actually it's not their fault. Most of them, now Joseph and the officials, they have a knowledge of what it's all about. But the rank-and-file Muslim brother does not know what it's all about. They are out of religious sincerity. They think that they are doing the will of Allah by protecting a man who I myself taught them was divine. So I don't in any way fault them. But those who are over them and give the orders, and actually the ultimate order comes from Elijah Muhammad himself. As long as I represented the Black Muslim movement as an example of morality, unity and militancy, as long as I could do that, I represented it. It was when I realized that it could not be represented as that I came on and started working among the non-Muslim Negroes, as I announced in January, and I had no intention, or rather March, and I had no intention of ever even speaking on this. Had they left me alone, you still wouldn't know what really took place.
Why are they threatening your life?
Well, primarily because they're afraid that I will tell the real reason that they've been, that I'm out of the black Muslim movement, which I never told. I kept to myself. But the real reason is that Elijah Muhammad, the head of the movement, is the father of 8 children by 6 different teenage girls, 6 different teenage girls who were his private personal secretary. But the one who first made me aware of this was Wallace Muhammad, Mr. Muhammad's son. And I had stated in a newspaper article about an effort to take my life back in January, and at that time the Muslims denied it. In fact, they tried to make it appear to my brother that I was insane. But on a program in Chicago,
I heard a lot of adolescents tell me that they thorough. Don't tell me that you thorough, niggas came up out the borough. Well, famo is the slang, but that do not make them family. The blocks is not your uncle, them pops is not your daddy. Posted up by caddies, fed up by a barber who had other life plans, but just couldn't take it farther. He was trying to leave his ends, thought his image it would tame, man. How you supposed to be a baller when your feet ain't in the paint? How you supposed to shot call when you ain't never involved? I feel like I gotta tell you, you got something you need to solve. If it's really in your heart and you wanna play your part, I feel like I gotta tell you, you can still make your mark, nigga. Feel a whole lot of young, heavy-set glares that don't appear to be scared. For deep within a fear that has only grown bigger, might cost you your life. I've really seen it, my nigga. I swear I listen to Jigga and just mind my own. That was my way to cope. You gotta find your own. You gotta find your steez. Gotta find your twin. Gotta find them people to make your whole self change. This ain't no show-tell thing. If it don't go well, break. Need a whole bottle, we gon' pour it out for the motto. It's a lotto that we did it and never switched up the vision. The word is filling the void of all the things I was missing, man. I ain't missing, man.
Until I see improvement. I know that I can't win them all, but I can't keep losing. What I used to tell myself when life seemed useless. When it felt like if I was to change, it'd be for music. When Pac showed us that the pain we felt was not exclusive. Was in the hood, but Sean Carter showed us no excuses. Now kids tell me I'm the reason that they finished school. And if it wasn't for the marathon, they wouldn't have made it through it. All on Twitter like, nigga gonna drop your new shit. I'm just taking time to make the proper use of my influence.
If a human being dares to be bigger than the condition into which she or he was born, it means so can you. And so you can try to stretch.
Yeah.
Stretch yourself.
Yeah. Hey. Yeah. What? Caught some youngin' lacking, didn't even plan it at the light. They gon' back to back on 87, magic make a right. Do not put no weapon, make him put his hands up, this a fight. These you carry cannon, now your ass is sleep that nick at night. I could never allow them, they so fucking proud and they do not learn from the older head. I still they run a muck, oh, you so bright. I seen corner F turn into you won't get it back. Like if I see them grab your flag, this is not a no man land. You really gotta go there, man, ain't no two-step fiddle. It get hard and if you step like that, better show that cat you can dribble. I'm that type that been through enough or simply did not do enough to her the Uncle Lou and Ting that Maya Angelou. And still I rise, word of Vernon, damn I rock all that I earn. Oh, this my size, brand name not important. This shit hella potent, fill the line, fill the ends, fill the east. This for them, caught a shell all in my dome. And still I found my way back home, you got to smile.
Yo, hello Fatima, it's always so nice to see ya. I'm seeing the very way that you rolling out with your cheaper. Preying the very way that you blowing out with your shisha. Hey Misha, man, it's about time that you recognize your body's the Bautista Osha Corina from other side of Africa. I'm freaking your figure foreign to all those that haven't seen it, but fuck them, they wouldn't know what to do. That's why she all up on you, singing them songs that do moisturize your thong. Hold up, hello Miss Feather, remind me of Harlan Kevin, that feeling you really do suck the gravity out of building. You building some conversation with niggas and when you're racing, you racing across their mind as they watch you from behind. Hold up, to all my moons, it's sooner who leaving sooner than Oklahoma or Roma. You making me change my tone. So to all my moons, it's sooner who serving Buna. I empathize with your struggle and fantasy about that bubble. Show up or show out, it ain't no thing like if you tryna glow up, man, go out. But what's the thing, the way you rolling with spouse, it's a spout. The way you dripping like a sink at my house, just know I ought to be your different. Show up or show out, it ain't nothing like if you tryna glow up, then go out. But what's the thing, the way you rolling with spouse, it's a spout. The way you dripping like a sink at my house, just know I ought to be your difference. Look, he lean a hornet for those who came from the hornet. Might take a bite of your apple, though I don't feel entitled. But if he run game and it's not all in your lane, then you ought to keep him moving like Mo L. Say. You seem so very eager, prefer to see that it's Keenan, ayy. You see Delina, got many young nigga fiendin', ayy. You see Adena, got many mans on that team, ayy. You see our summer, I'm tryna Martin her Gina, ayy. Or maybe Tommy, her Patman, how we survived through the famine. And I put on for the fam move, I think you might just be standing for anything that he stand for. Doom is built to the land, Lord, oh, this ain't what we plan for. Anything, alright, that's alright. So if you wanna come and kick it tonight, I just might cold introduce a major thing in your life. It's your life, but if you wanna come and share it, know you like the way I wear it. Still, you're always taken care of, alright, that's alright. So if you wanna come and kick it tonight, I just might cold introduce a major thing in your life. It's your life, but if you wanna come and share it, know you like the way I wear it. Know you're always taking care of mama and mama. You know that I ain't never with no drama. Surviving, how do I take you from there all the way up to thriving? You hesitating, no one prying, you will never mention. You hesitating, still can't hear a step on my direction. I'm in the keying into what you need, locking in on why is it you feel the need to turn away attention. It might be intention for if that ain't right. The feeling is not sound, you waving away the sound. I went from stepping off the mound to always trying to amount to potential infinitely. I feel it when you with me, but the silly can be tricky when you fall when you close. I heard y'all seen this bay, I think you doing the most. But you still a black star, binoculars from afar, is it needed? I saw you way out there in the bleachers, and all my pride teachers who featured when I was seeking some personal growth. Words, it's peanuts to what I've learned from this butterscotch. Watch the way she darkened in the sun. You made me love the rain, for that I wanna give you sun. For all that perspiring that your mind caused your eyes to do, I swear you make this song cry. And my concern is real hard to hide, man. I got no place to tug it. I got no place, man. But fuck it, I stop the shucking. I'll run off and get a bucket to catch every bit stressing that come with your thoughts. Regressing to them times of mental weakness. I've never been one for preaching, but this is for your health, my truest version of wealth. Me and myself will figure just what it is that you need. For every curveball, I'll build you a routine. For every curveball, I'll build you a new swing. One day I'll leave the diamond just to throw you a new ring. But I'm skipping steps like the Nicholas Brothers. I can tell one
father. My niggas stop the bickering, brother. If they snickering, brother, be sick of a brother. Leave your pride on the knees. I'm talking pickering, brother. Take it from me. No long ago, I was laid in the street, thinking, is this gonna be the last avenue that I meet? A bounce back like the dribble. It's not a secret or riddle. Got my arms stretched out, just trying to keep you in the middle.
I was just like, right? Maybe try one more.
You know your problem? Someone said that you belong in the middle, and you just gonna settle for that.
See, you say, I say,
get confused. This is ballpark music. Shit they don't allow up in the bleachers. Shit they turn it down when around come the teachers. Funny how the prof be telling you turn it off when decades earlier they were the rebels that inspired what we doing. Though he winning, never losing. Still he got a lot to prove in. Praying that you never get confused. This is appreciative for the women who play silent sets like flow a tree. What was me to her mind get fed? She said, you a master. Is that a front page headline or are you just being extra, extra? Bonita apple plum, watch the as she pass. More concerned with her need than if she gonna pass a lecture. Brush me while she walked past. Miss, if you wanted the D, why'd you come to class? And all they say, UTO hero, rap Rudy. Well, I hope not. Still, I'ma make you proud. Like Trudy, Sugar Mama and Penny, that's always. Squeeze Penny to be barred, it's the harder way. And see my mother kept me real far away. From a sugar sandwich with honey, he seemed to think that it's funny. But who yuck yuck when they run up and take his lunch money? Go mister, and do that kid just like the gross sister. And steal his esteem, take his soul. We'll try to kick game real messy, but you are not a fiend for the gold. Seem like most of these young niggas just a fiend for the troll. Sitting on their iPhone like a fiend for the scroll. Sitting on that high screen like Hakeem with the roll. Sitting on every rocket, I never been out of pocket. I put a dollar in pocket of all the youngins around it. The plug in for every socket, the chaining on every locket. The cockpit, who taking off? Take a step back to watch it. Take a step up to stop it. Never allow your pride to be the only thing important. No, you wanna atone for your word. Never potent or the spur in a moment. But why you wanna go and do that? In this life, you need support and don't you ever lose that. So like a branch to tree or like a leaf to green, you do need ballpark music. Shit, they don't allow up in the bleacher. Shit, they turn it down when the brown come to teach her. It's funny how the prof be telling you turn it off when decade earlier. He spiked rebel than aspire what I'm doing. So why I listen to you? That simpleton motherfucker, what you listening to? Huh? Man, why I listen to you? Simpleton motherfucker, what we listening to? Ballpark music. Praying that you never get, praying that you never get confused. This is ballpark music.
Yeah.
Nah, that's not some madness, bro.
That's facts. And yo, that's a next statement, bro. Like, oh yo. My God. Like, crap. My girl goes to a soca fight, no man's pelting no waste in my shorty, bro. Like, that's all on you, bro. Like, I'll pelt waste in your shorty, but you're not pelting waste in my shorty.
That's the wild.
That's on the gang.
Hey.
Don't ever know why.
Yo, yo, it's an addiction the way that you work is slow though. I'm conditioned to think that you got more of what I'm missing. I listen, this ain't before, no contradicting. So you fix up before I mention it. That's what dang give me a urge. If I call you fly, you not no bird. Though you give me stress, you not no bird. Then I give you stretch like you been hurting. I stretch you out when you begging. I don't long talk, I'm not like Tevin. And you can't chalk that to this game that I've had on ice, word to O'Shea, no, I isolate. It's so late, and your hip on lock. You rotate, I might lock you down. You rotate, it just mean good D all in your face, and you spill your tea all in my place. Talking about why she all in your space. Well, you see, there was you before there was another. Not even trying to paint it as a player undercover. Cola, why you always trying to end my shame? Cola, and don't you know that shit, it hurt my name? Cola, you steady always wanna fan my flame. Still, I want to come kick it with you, still I do. Oh, sometimes she needs some marijuana, but please don't tell her mama. Shit gonna cause a problem, and I don't wanna do that, do that. Sometimes she needs some marijuana, but please don't tell her mama. Shit gonna cause a problem, man. I don't wanna do that, not that stress. That's what you give unto me, stress. All that I see in my sleep, West. Those are the ends that you claim. Oh, you spit on my name, and I must say I think that shit that's. Though I feel stressed to see your mind in your own, you not pressed. You rocking Kemi, and I talk to Kemi, who thinking your cootie left for the offend me. Oh, he off the Remy, when that drink is strong, but you should smile, Melly Mel, just to drink your song. Now listen, how we get from you just wanna get to know me. To now I make the same like Tony Cola. And why you always tryna air my shame, Cola? And don't you know that shit ain't hurt my name, Cola? You steady always wanna lie. My flame still out. Break it down to the beginning. Said I do, say. Sometimes she needs some marijuana, but please don't tell her mama. Shit gonna cause a problem. I don't wanna do that or do that. Sometimes she needs some marijuana, but please don't tell her mama. Shit gonna cause a problem. I don't wanna do that or do that.
Don't ever know why. If you wanna get to know it, let's go to Rome. Shit gonna cause a problem. And I'll call ya, call ya. Don't ever know why. If you wanna get to know it, let's get to Rome. Shit gonna cause a problem.
Nah, I don't wanna do that.
I'll call ya, call ya.
Smoking the loudest could tell you the title. You got some visions of being a wife. I got some niggas who dealing with strife. Just trying to decide if I need you in life. Smoking the loudest could tell you the type. You got some visions of being a wife. I got some niggas that's dealing with strife. Just trying to decide if I need you in life.
Challenge.
Hey, I'm-